Suspect engaging with on-scene unit. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity. All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob. Been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's gotta have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.
According to my sources, Enzo's not a big fan of the casino. Thinks anyone who's not Sal Marcano's gonna end up getting fucked.
So I might be able to use that to flip him?
Probably have to squeeze him pretty hard, but it's worth a shot. He's still involved in the railroad and has to store all that industrial waste somewhere, so I'd start there.
Once I take his district from him, I'll give him a call from the motel, offer him an out.
And if that fails, you could always give him a Hanoi hangman.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taking over the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent-like between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's a protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
You know the drill. Lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
funeral?
Trespassing, brother. He got me!
Down another man! Head for cover.
Come get me, boy!
Hide on that piece of shit!
I can't stay here!
I ain't going out like that.
Sucker.
You ain't that.
Killing our fucking crew!
Just like hunting swamp rats!
Just get to the phone!
Here! Over here!
Shit's turned bad! Send everyone!
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
Be out directly.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Hope you. I'll be with that. See you later.
this boy wrong. He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits. Motherfuckers
die first. Get out of here.
Back here, boys.
That cat must have took off. Where'd he scamper off to?
Switching out ammo!
Okay, then. Where do you want to go?
I spotted him.
You send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Hey, you!
Find out who Aloy thought.
Anybody see where he went?
Not here. Back to it.
Here we go!
Not here. Maybe they're not.
I'm back!
Running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
Be out directly.
You want something?
Show me what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to fight.
What?
Smile!
Boys, look.
Cops.
We down the man.
Get out of here.
Now I'm stuck.
Who you think's gonna walk away, bitch? Oh, well, ain't you?
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
Be out directly.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
This one.
Got my fucking earplugs. Fucking trains ride around, I gotta wreck my ears.
Huh?
Use mine, you can give them back later.
They been in your ears.
Yeah, my ears, not my ass.
Excuse you.
Nice princess.
Nice to see you.
You
You're not welcome here. Where do you think you're going?
In a whip?
No business here for you, asshole. Last warning. Leave some for me.
Spotted him. This way.
Fuck.
Reload.
This ain't your lucky day, motherfucker.
Who the hell are you?
Tell me everything about Santini's smuggling racket.
Dang it, take the fucking car!
Complaining about getting to stand around? All we have to do is wait for the other guys to boost the train car. You don't have to lift a goddamn finger.
I expected robbing trains to be more exciting.
Brother, excitement is overrated. Man for assholes who like getting shot at.
Hello.
Business here for you, asshole.
train go?
Leave some for me.
Tell me everything about Santini's smuggling racket.
Mr. Santini's been doing some small-time gun sales. I know where he's been stashing the money.
Rest in peace, asshole.
Hell yeah!
He's over here!
Get out of here!
You a surprise.
Send me a new ride. I'm in Barclay.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
That's a big hill.
You really been to work on Santini's business.
God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his misery.
You ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
I'll head your way now.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
Hope you... I'll be with that. See you later.
Wait, Mr. Santini. Okay, that didn't sound right.
What? Couldn't find a thing.
Hairs on my neck are standing up.
Fuck it. I give up.
Got nothing for you.
Huh?
Like, look at this.
Hey, man, you all right out there? You better not be fucking with me.
Time is up, motherfucker!
Another one! you out of your mind? Got no way to go. Taking a shot.
Blood. Look at all the blood.
You know, I really thought I could make this work.
Guess you were wrong. Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
I know just the boys for the job, but I expect you to remember this next time we have one of our gatherings.
Anyone who thinks Sammy Robinson was the Mardi Gras mastermind is a moron. Just because he was involved doesn't mean it was his idea. And none of the evidence ever added up. The money wasn't recovered, and Sammy didn't shoot himself in the back of the head and then burn down his own bar. The only reason people believe Sammy was behind it was his skin color.